Sure, I am Shravan Kooragayalu. I am a physician by profession. I particularly focus on lungs, so I am a lung specialist and an intensive care unit specialist. And I'm training in Cook County Hospital, which is Stroger, which is like 2 miles from here, pretty close by. And I'm in third year fellowship training. I'll be finishing by June, and I'll be starting my job as a pulmonologist. I got a job in New York, actually, so I'll be moving to New York in July. And originally, I am from India, the southern part of India, Bangalore, which is an IT hub, actually. And I wanted to pursue my further training here. I came here, did my residency in New York for 3 years in internal medicine, and then I came for specialization to Chicago for 3 years. And I'm in the sixth year now of training. Initially, I started a master's in management healthcare administration because that is the concentration I want to learn and I want to know. And there was an opportunity to do a second master's, which is an MBA, which I'm pursuing right now. And I'm not doing any concentration in the MBA. I'm doing just a plain MBA. I learned that there is a lot to medicine, you know, it's just not the medicine, because it's more than medicine. You need to know the administrative stuff, you need to know the management stuff, because especially I work in an intensive care unit setting where it's just not an individual doctor and individual patient, it's a group of people who work together, you know. So there are residents, there are fellows, there are medical students, there are pharmacists, physical therapists, respiratory therapists, nurses. So it's a group work. I just don't take care of my patient by myself. It's a group who takes care of the patient. So in order to like work together, I needed to have more leadership skills, management skills, and these skills were really important, I felt. And I mean, if I want to achieve some directorship or some upper position, definitely these skills are absolutely necessary, and that's what I felt, and that's what brought me here and helped me pursue further degrees, further education. So the diversity here is really great, you know. I mean, you get to meet with different kinds of people, and I mean, the professors were really great, you know. Everybody are really approachable, and you can ask them any kind of question any time of the day. I mean, they don't feel like, oh, this is a very dumb question or this is a very silly question, and that's what you want as a student. You should be comfortable approaching your professor rather than being like little shy about what you want to know. We always think our life is the only life we lead, and our vision is usually narrow sometimes, you know. But after seeing different people, what they go through, how they have come up in their life, then you understand everybody goes through difficulties, and you have to face those difficulties and jump those hurdles in order to achieve something, you know. I mean, it just opens your mind. The more you know, the more you meet people, it just opens your eyes, saying not to think narrow, you know. I remember in my childhood, I was taught 5 D's of life: duty, discipline, devotion, determination, and dedication. If we have all these 5 D's in life, it's easy success. It's a smooth sailing.